next exercise, you'll do a squat up and down, but you'll add a calf raise in. Hinge forward, press up as you exhale, lift your heels, inhale back down. As you progress with this exercise, you can start to make the movements flow together a little bit more. So rather than having the calf raise be very distinct and different, you can just go up and down. And really squeeze your glutes as you do this. You'll want to come up to the ball of your foot or balls of your feet with this exercise.